I would be scared. We were scared too. We were scared shitless every time we got on the boat for like a year. We're still scared, but it doesn't mean we don't do it, because the fun kind of, at some point, the fun to scared level, the fun wins out. We can't fly a Genoa unless we have our head sail up too. There's something about the design of our catamaran that says don't do that, because it puts too much stress on the mast. You need the mainsail to balance it. Do you see I see the red marker. Where's the green one? My green one should be right there. Do you think they lost it in the storm? Oh, no, I see it. It's right by the catamaran. All right, I'm on autopilot for a few minutes now. Most of the time with boats this size, you have an autopilot. Ours is named Bob, and Bob does most of the steering, but sometimes it's just, especially when you haven't sailed in a while, it's fun to do hand steering so you can remember what it feels like and kind of get your sea legs back, which is what we're doing, because we haven't been out. We went out last week and twice, and we're out this week, but before that we couldn't go out for 6 months because our boat got struck by lightning and it needed to be repaired. So we're a little rusty. So I hand steered for about 2 hours, but I'm ready to let Bob take over for a while. And you can just watch Bob work his magic. Nope, the catamaran is showing up on my AIS. So we've got a powerboat off our starboard side, but he's not running AIS, so he may not see it, but I think we'll be okay, but we're watching him because you can't assume that other people on the water know what they're doing. Sorry, Bob. Don't touch the steering wheel when Bob's steering. What are the winds like? They're super light today. About 10 to 15 knots, and the reboot is doing about, right now we're doing 2.7 knots, but we get up to 7 knots going down the harbor, and now we're going back up the harbor. We do not have the same wind we had coming up. About 40 minutes, so I'm going to say goodbye because I'm hungry, and you never want to get hungry on a boat because that will make you seasick. So we're going to have lunch and enjoy the rest of the day. I hope you have a good day. Bye.